Okay, today our topic is hydrocele. Literally, the word cele means development of biotic succession, and the word hydro refers to water. So the hydrocele refer to succession in water. What is succession? Succession is a process by which ecosystem changes develop over time. Ecological succession have a lot of stage, a pioneer stage to climax stage. Those stages are a pioneer stage, lichen stage, mosses stage, grasses stage, hard plant, sharp plant, and young forest, mature forest, and then climax stage. And now look at the stages of hydrocele. Number one, pioneer stage. This pioneer stage is a plankton stage. This stage is for phytoplankton and zooplankton. Phytoplankton are green, they can produce their own food, but zooplankton cannot produce their own food. They are dependent on phytoplankton. Examples of pioneer stage is diatom, dinoflagellate, etc. Number two is submerged stage. Submerged stage is rooted in mud, in water, but plant are rooted in mud. The first stage, planktonic stage, play on a very important role on submerged stages, because when plankton, floating plankton die and make nutrition for second stage, submerged stage. Number three is floating stage. Floating stage is a floating species in water. When environment or water is enriched with minerals and organic matter, then floating stages grow up. Example of floating stages is Lemna, Azolla, Olfia, etc. Example of submerged stages is hydrilla, nasals. Number four is reed swamp stages. In reed swamp stages grow a big plant in submerged water. They are amphibious plant. Amphibious plant meaning they need water and soil both to survive or to complete their life cycle. Need water plus soil both. Example of amphibious stages is typha,
स्काइर पास एक्सेट्रा. टाइप इज मार्श मेयर स्टेज. द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मार्श मेयर इज अ ग्रास और हर्ब्स. वी नो हर्ब्स आर वेरी सॉफ्ट. दोज काइंड ऑफ प्लांट्स सच एज ग्रास दोज आर हर्ब्स. देन शार्प केम देन ट्री केम. हर्ब्स स्टेम इज वेरी सॉफ्ट एंड दे आर वेरी शॉर्ट. And when they are mainly terrestrial, they grow when humus to the soil is abundant. Humus is very important to plant. Humus soil have lot of organic matter and when soil is abundant with humus then marsh meadow stays grow. Then herbs grow on soil. Number 6 is woodland stage. Woodland stages is a stage that shrub grow. Shrub is tall and harder than herbs. Example: rose tree, cottonwood, etc. They are grow on soil. They are small then tree. Herbs are small then tree. And the last stage is climax forest. Climax forest is a stage where tree grow. Tree are hard and long than herb and shrub. Why they are climax forest? Because forest type depend on climate of the area. Forest type depend on climate of the area. We know what is forest and example of those tree plant are oak, fir, spinney, etc.